Today, Acer announced its new Windows 10 powered laptop for casual gaming named as Nitro 5. This laptop offers various configurations. It is also equipped with Xbox app and DirectX 23. Users have the option to choose from Nvidia GeForce GTX 1050 Ti coupled with 7th Gen Core i7 or Core i5 processors, or AMD Radeon RX 550 graphics version coupled with 7th generation of AMD A-Series FX A12 or A10 APUs. All the models offer Windows 10 and support 32GB of DDR4 2400MHz RAM. New Nitro 5 comes with a dual fan with something Acer calls Cool Boost technology that allows user to manually control the cooling process during heavy use. It features 15.6 inches of 1080p Full HD IPS display and Dolby Audio Premium and Acer True Harmony technology for an immersive sound experience. Selected models will be equipped with PCIe SSDs paired with optional HDD storage up to 2TB. This is just like a cherry on top of a cake. It would support HDMI 2.0, which can support up to 90Hz refresh rate. The Acer Nitro 5 will be initially launched in North America in the month of July with a base price of $799, which is approximately 51,517 Indian National Rupee. It is going to launch in EMEA from August at 1099 euro approximately, which is 79,480 Indian National Rupee. Some people must be wondering what the hell EMEA is. Few intelligence would have already knew. Well, EMEA is referred to the whole Europe, including Middle East and Africa. Hope you understood. It would be available in China with 5,499 yuan, approximately 51,600 Indian National Rupees. So, if you are planning to buy it and your name doesn't end with Ambani, then start saving money now onwards. Thanks for watching the video. Have a nice day and cool night.